My name is Gabriella Cabrera-Brown. I am a senior at ASU. I'm about to graduate in May with my degree in psychology and a minor in sociology. I received an honorable mention from the AAAS conference that I went to in Austin, Texas this year. I presented my research on nicotine addiction and kind of the economic demand for nicotine at varying doses, because the FDA currently released an announcement saying that they wanted to reduce the nicotine dose in all tobacco and e-cigarettes, but our research kind of finds that if you reduce that dose, you're making individuals a lot more likely to relapse in the future, because that increases their vulnerability to relapse. It's something that everybody is impacted by. Everyone knows a smoker or has been a smoker in the past or is smoking, and so I think that is really cool, because I think to be able to win an award like that, it means a lot about the impact of the research and how many people it's affecting in the real world. Man, I think the biggest thing is opportunity, because I came to ASU with like no idea like what I was, and everybody says that, but like I started out as a Chinese major and like I ended up and now I want to go into neuroscience. Like that's something that's really, they're two very different things. I was an economics major at one point and like I didn't pull myself up by my bootstraps because I found it within myself. I found it at ASU. Like I found that there were opportunities that fit me, and like I changed my major to something that I liked in my sophomore year, and in my junior year I joined Barrett, and then in my senior year I finished my thesis, and like going to conferences, like I've been able to step it up at different levels because there's that opportunity there and people have been willing to work with me at those different levels, so it's been really cool.